relative Cartesian coordinate method. In this method, we need to calculate if the line is passing through x-axis, we need to take the x value and keep y value as 0. And if the line is passing through y-axis, we need to take the y value and keep x value as 0. If the line is inclined, we need to take both values, the x value and y value. So let me start. The start point 3, 1 is given already. So see that your snap, grid and dynamic is on. Select the line command. I'm giving the first point as 3, 1 as it is given over here. After this, from 1 to 2, totally 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need to take the x value as 4 and keep y value as 0. So 4, 0, enter. Afterwards, from here to here, 2 to 3, 1, that is y, it is passing through y axis, so 0, 1. 0, 1, enter. After this, from 3 to 4, it is going in negative direction, the x-axis is going in negative direction, so 3 to 4, 1, minus 1, 0, enter. Afterwards, from here to here, 4 to 5, it is an inclined line, x is in positive direction, 4 to 5 positive direction, and y 4 to 5 is positive direction, the value is 1, 1, so 1, 1, enter. After this, from 5 to 6, the line is passing through y-axis with 2 distance, so 0, 2, enter. After this, 6 to 7, x is going in negative direction with 1 distance, minus 1, 0, enter. After this, from 7 to 8, the x is going in negative direction and y is going in a negative direction with 1 distance, so minus 1, -1, enter. Afterwards, from 8 to 9, the x is going in negative direction and y is going in positive direction, so 1, -1, 1, just go for undo, -1, 1, enter. Again, from 9 to 10, we have the x direction in negative with 1 distance, so -1, 0, enter. After this, from 10 to 11, we have a distance of 2 with y-axis, the line is passing through y-axis in negative direction, so 0, -2, enter. After this, from 11 to 12, we have an inclined line with x value positive and y value negative, so 1, -1, enter. After this, from 12 to 13 with distance 1, in x is passing through negative direction with distance 1, so -1, 0, enter. And lastly, it is going close, just go for C, enter. Totally, the diagram is completed. Just go for view, zoom, and just go for zoom extents. If you want to off the grid, just go for off grid and snap.